Hello everyone, welcome to my channel World of AWS. I hope you all are doing good. So in this video we are going to see document separation in YAML. Okay, so how we can separate the document in YAML. So in YAML, document separation refers to the practice of having multiple separate document within a single YAML file. Each document is an independent data structure or configuration, or document separation allow you to store multiple pieces of data in a single file, each represented by its own YAML document. So document separation is achieved by using a series of three hyphen, okay, followed by an optional document header and then the YAML content. Okay, so let me show you. document_separation.yml. okay, so suppose if you want to write multiple document within a single YAML file, then how we can do it? You using document separation, you can do it. Okay, so let me write name bitin, and I am just writing it in the form of simple key value pairs. XYZ city Bangalore. Okay, suppose if I want to separate this document with the another document, so I am going to create now another document. Okay, and I want to separate it, so I am going to write name again, and suppose I am writing Bipini again, so it's not throwing error. But if we remove this, okay, then it will throw an error here, right? Because in the document we are using multiple key value with the same value, okay, with the same syntax. So why it's throwing error? So whenever we are using document separation, we can escape that error, and we can remove that error using document separation. Okay, and same thing, if I wanted to write again anything related to, it's not throwing any error. Okay, the value are same. Okay, as you can see, after removing this three hyphen, it will throw error, right? It's saying like, what the value? So map key must be the unique, because it's not finding it. It's the, so map key are not unique, because name we are using here and we are using here as well. Okay, so age we are using here, we are using here as well. But using the document separation, we can remove the error and we can separate the document using this way. Okay, so I hope you understand like how we can separate our document, okay, in YAML within a single YAML file. Okay, and it's clear to you. So don't forget to subscribe my channel, and if you have any query, then do let me know in the comment section, and don't forget to check out my other playlist as well. See you in the next video. Thanks for watching.